Hello, my name is Stefan Lehnert, and here at Bosch Rexroth, I'm responsible for digital sales and customer experience. When I started 15 years ago, it was a very classic approach. Our sales employees drove to you and work with you on your site, on your projects and ideas. Especially our younger customers now put the focus more on the so-called digital journey. And I think this is also the future where we have to look a little more detailed. What we are doing here is to work on these offerings we have in a very customer-oriented way. And this really starts with search engines or social media, and then following up, especially entering the website, finding the right product on the catalog, maybe supported by configurators or online software, and then being linked to a store. And all of this in a very seamless and easy and fluent way. The main focus for our engineers as the customer is lying on the tools, especially on the configurators. And I would like to give you a short insight. Please come with me on a short tour on the website. So if you start on the website, the most important area is on the top right, the search. If you have a material number or a datasheet number available, enter it here and you will find a quick and direct way to the product information. Otherwise, you can use the so-called product finder, having a very quick navigation to the product information, or the classical entry via the technology. We have further services like an overview of all configurators or also the service and training area at hand. For contact, you could either use the online live assist where you can chat or write an email, or use the so-called contact finder to get the right contact person in your area. And talking about contact, of course, social media is a very relevant part. And just as an example here, LinkedIn, Bosch Rexroth is offering a lot of information since years now. So I just urge you to follow this channel. And if you would be interested to have some interaction with me or follow me, please follow me on my LinkedIn channel and you will get frequent information about what's happening in customer-oriented digital sales. So thank you so much and bye-bye.